clipper blade teeth can be sharp. Make sure you don't use it downwards. You need to have the right angle and have the blade laying flat against the dog's body. Go with the curves.